Hello everyone. So today we are going to do the next category of compounds that are known as salts. We have already done acids and bases. Now we are going to start with the salts. So what is salt? Salt is a compound formed from an acid by replacement of hydrogen in acid by metal. By any acids, if you replace the H positive ion of acid by a metal, you will get what? You will get a salt. For example, NaCl is formed from HCl when the H positive is replaced by what? Na. H positive is replaced by a metal that is called sodium, and you get a salt which is NaCl. So this is how you get a salt. Salts are also formed when acids react with base. This also we have done in neutralization reactions. In neutralization reactions, we have done that acid and base, they react to give salt and water. Water is produced when the H positive ion of acid is neutralized by OH negative ion of base. Water is produced, and the rest of the valencies, they combine, and rest of the ions rather, they combine to give you the salt. So this is how salt is formed when acid reacts with the base. Next, salt. This is very important. Salt is having two parts. Since we know that salt is made up of an acid and a base, so it has got two parts. First part is derived from the name of base. The first part hota hai, wo base se derive hota hai. Aur jo second part hai, it is derived from the name of acid. Now let us take an example. We have NaCl. NaCl is derived, first part is derived from the name of base. So it is derived from what? NaOH. And the second is from acid, that is HCl. So NaOH and HCl will combine to give you which salt? NaCl. So the first part is always of base, and the second part is always of acid. So this is how you get a salt. Let us take another example. We have ZnSO4. So the first part, Zn, is derived from base. So which base? Zinc hydroxide, that is ZnOH twice. And the second part is derived from acid. Which acid? That is H2SO4. So what you will get? When you will combine zinc hydroxide with H2SO4, you will get ZnSO4, that is a salt. So again, it has got two parts. First part is derived from the name of base, and the second part is derived from the name of acid. So the next topic is the family of salts. Salts, they are having families. What are the family of salts? That is the salts, the particular salts, that is two or more salts, they come under the same family when they have either same positive or negative ion. Ya to unka ek same positive ion hoga, ya fir kya hoga, same negative ion hoga. They are the family of salts. For example, in NaCl and Na2SO4, they belong to the same family, that is the sodium family, because in iske andar jo cation hai, wo kya hai? Same. Is it clear? NaCl and Na2SO4, they belong to the same family of salts. Similarly, NaCl and KCl also belong to the same chloride family. Chloride family means that they are having same Cl. Here also Cl. So they are having same negative ion. So either they should be having same positive ion, or they should be having same negative ion. So they belong to the same family. This is called what? Family of salts. Next is very, very important, because we have done pH of acid and base. Now what about pH of salt solutions? Obviously, hume pata hai ki jo salts hain wo bante kaise hain, acid aur base se. To jo pH hai salt solution ki, wo kis pe depend karegi ki jo jis acid ya base se wo bane hain, उनकी स्ट्रेंथ क्या है. सो इट विल जस्ट डिपेंड ऑन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एसिड और बेस फ्रॉम विच अ पर्टिकुलर सॉल्ट इज मेड और फॉर्म्ड. सो अ सॉल्ट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. सो दिस वी हैव डन अर्लियर. स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एक बार दोबारा रिकॉल करें तो स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड्स कौन से होते हैं जो कंप्लीटली आयनाइज हो जाते हैं टू गिव यू एच पॉजिटिव आयन. एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस कौन से होते हैं जो कंप्लीटली आयनाइज हो जाते हैं टू गिव यू ओ एच नेगेटिव आयन. सिमिलरली जो कंप्लीटली आयनाइज नहीं होते वो दे आर वीक. सो अगर दोनों ही क्या है स्ट्रॉन्ग है स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस दोनों ही क्या है स्ट्रॉन्ग है तो बिकॉज दोनों ही क्या हो जाएंगे कंप्लीटली आयनाइज हो जाएंगे कंप्लीटली डिसोसिएट हो जाएंगे. सो दे विल प्रोवाइड यू विद सोल्यूशन अ न्यूट्रल सोल्यूशन. इसमें एग्जाम्पल आपका आ जाएगा कौन सा NaCl. NaCl जो है वो कैसे बनता है इट इज फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम लेट अस राइट द हाइड्रोलिसिस ऑफ सॉल्ट नाउ. NaCl कि अगर हम हाइड्रोलिसिस करेंगे दैट इज H2O वी आर एडिंग व्हाट H2O यू विल गेट व्हाट NaOH एंड HCl. दिस इज कॉल्ड दिस इज रिवर्स ऑफ विच रिएक्शन न्यूट्रलाइजेशन रिएक्शन. दिस इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रोलिसिस ऑफ सॉल्ट. हाइड्रोलिसिस ऑफ सॉल्ट दैट इज NaCl प्लस H2O गिव्स यू व्हाट NaOH plus HCl. Both are strong means they will give you a neutral solution because दोनों में जो H positive और OH negative ions हैं वो completely एक दूसरे को neutralize करके water बना देंगे और salt बनेगा which will be neutral. Now अब हमारे पास आते हैं strong acid और weak base. Example हम ले लेते हैं इसमें NH4Cl की. इसकी हाइड्रोलिसिस करेंगे NH4Cl की सो यू विल गेट व्हाट यू विल गेट NH4OH प्लस HCl. नाउ HCl इज स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड NH4OH इज वीक. नाउ NH4OH इज वीक तो OH नेगेटिव आयंस कम लिबरेट होंगे. कौन से आयंस ज्यादा लिबरेट होंगे H पॉजिटिव. H पॉजिटिव आयंस अगर ज्यादा लिबरेट होंगे तो एसिड जो सोल्यूशन है वो हमारा ऑब्वियसली क्या होगा एसिडिक सोल्यूशन. सो द सॉल्ट्स ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड्स एंड वीक बेसिस दे गिव यू एसिडिक सोल्यूशन. देन वी हैव स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस एंड वीक एसिड का सॉल्ट है एग्जाम्पल सोडियम कार्बोनेट. इसकी आप हाइड्रोलिसिस करेंगे तो यू विल गेट व्हाट यू विल गेट एन एसिड विच इज वीक H2CO3 एंड अ बेस विच इज स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट इज NaOH टू NaOH. सो H2CO3 इज अ एसिड विच इज वीक विच विल नॉट बी कंप्लीटली आयनाइज्ड एंड NaOH इज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस विच विल बी कंप्लीटली आयनाइज्ड. OH नेगेटिव आयन्स विल बी लिबरेटेड मोर देन H positive ions and hence the solution will be basic in nature. So we have done that the pH of salt solutions they depend on what? The pH of acidic and basic solution from which they have been made. So that is all about salts. Thank you.